You were in Manchester when the invasion began. How has that 18 months changed you as a person and as a footballer?
Changed a lot, a lot. I think now it's so difficult to surprise me in a bad way, I would say. Things which I saw, the things which I heard from the people, the real stories, I think I have no emotions inside myself.